What's happening? Today we're in front of a giant Wyland mural in Redondo Beach, and I will try to play one of the hardest songs ever written, by my opinion. It's John Coltrane's Giant Steps. Tell me what you think. Sometimes my arm, fingers hurt after a gig, like maybe 5 hour gig. This time, after a minute, my brain hurts. So don't forget, never fret, slide it in smooth, keep it in the groove. I'm tired. I'm Djordje and see you next Sunday.